Olympic pick from my hometown, but also from my college, and that would be a huge nod to my friends, family, and my show. I feel like I'm the best player in the draft. And I feel like I'll prove that today and tomorrow.
Mr. College, as he draws some comparisons to Paul Miller, what do you think about those comparisons, you know, being a guy like
you? You know, he probably has a little bit more skill than me. He's been doing it for a little bit longer, but I feel like I'm a little bit bigger, a little bit stronger, and you know, I'll catch up in that regard of skill.
How important would the number one pick be for you as a competitor?
It shows I'm top dog, at least from the beginning. And I gotta, you know, once I'm in the NFL, I can't just, you know, hang my hat on that. I gotta keep on rising. I started getting better, you know, a couple games into it, and then had somebody, you know, crash into me in practice. And so it kind of, you know, took me downhill again, but I wasn't myself, you know, throughout the whole season. It was the first couple weeks, you know, Tennessee, Alabama. You know, it didn't help that I was going against some great, you know, competitors, but I just got to push through it.
Big game changer. Yeah, you know, turn the tide of the game at any given time. Somebody who's when it's third and 15, and when it was fourth quarter, you need a stop to get the ball back, and they put you in and say, you're the guy. That's how good that is.
What is it about you that makes you that kind of guy?
I've been in those situations before, and I've made those plays. I feel that, you know, in crunch time, I'll make a play. I'll call them a sack fumble, and I'll be a game carrier and playmaker.